Hi everybody.
Welcome back to my channel.
Today we're at Target.
Yes, today we are at Target. I wanted to do I haven't been to Target in a while, and I kind of wanted.
Yeah.
And I kind of wanted to go in and see what's cute, what's current and cute. So that's what we're gonna do today. And I'm bringing.
I can see what's current and cute today too.
And I'm bringing you along with me.
A haul with me.
Oh, you're gonna do a haul, huh?
Yep.
All right. See you inside.
See you inside.
The dollar area. Got the facial brushes. Hold it up. It's a giraffe.
That's cute. That's a cute one. Polar bear. What is this?
That's
one?
A panda.
Panda. Panda. I can't.
All right. Wire shelf.
By itself.
These cute little candles. Rosemary, woodland rose. I was about to say, does anybody even use these anymore? And I flipped it over, it's a secret book safe. Do not forget to call your mom.
Do not forget to call your mom.
Magnet frames. Looks like there's different ones, different designs. James likes this, Paco. And for the teachers. And I would love this.
Yeah.
More things for the teachers. Look at this cute little light.
Look at these puzzles, Mommy.
Magnet, numbers.
1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 10.
Those are cute.
And 11.
It's a caterpillar and there's snake.
Snake.
There's a clock over there.
Clock over there. A clock.
There's a butterfly.
1, 2, 3, 6.
Oh, that's an alphabet. The snake's an alphabet.
5, 6, 7, 6.
Some more washcloths. I'll have little sayings on it. Organization drawer. Those are learning to play money activity. You would lose those really quick, James. They're cute though. Self-inking stamp, subtraction practice page, an addiction, more puzzles, a 5-minute quick quiz for multiplication. Exercise mats. A stool. A in school. Oh yeah, Frozen and Minnie nightlights. Hannah would love those. A laundry bag.
A minion.
A washable bag. Felt alphabetical matching things. Bunch of things for teachers. Placemat. It has all the animals on it for different states. Oh, and that's America. It had like football and Alabama. What does Texas have? Cattle, Alamo, oil, horse, Play-Doh. What are these? Foam building kit. More of those wash rags that you put in water. Cars. Chalk. Premium bubble solution. All these little play packs. Look at all these animals. Here's some dinosaurs, James.
Yeah, I saw that.
A panda?
I saw that down there, but not up there.
I also thought that was a unicorn. That's cute. Tie-dye making kit. Make your own face activity. More of those flash cards. We have a lot of those home. Playing cards. Stickers. Oh, those are neat. You can buy a color. Oh, these are cute. Little bags. And these are like
little.
Yep. Aww. Those are cute. What are these balls? String lights.
String lights?
Mm-hmm. I don't know what I would do with those, but those are really cute. Like, these have like letters on them. That's cute. Like little storage baskets. I feel like I need to buy these. Okay, throw blankets, pillows, cute little baskets, picnic set. Journals, class birthdays. Where are these? Body wash pins. Watercolor paper. Rhyme time, grade 1 through 3. And all these puzzles. These are cute little bags. Anything girly is gonna be cute to me. Pepperoni pizza, yes please. Those at home and cat ones.
don't know that.
Yes, you did.
No, I don't.
Two, three. Write down each day what you are grateful for and place it on a tree. That's cute.
That's gonna be a really big haul.
I touched a cat and I liked it.
What cat?
More of those rainbows. Kitty cats. And these, I always buy these.
What?
These kind of bags.
Bags?
Dogs.
One of those pets at home.
I have both of those at home. Should I get that one? Go cupcakes.
What?
They have fire trucks.
Fire trucks. I will buy my next birthday. How the pinata I want to be a fire truck.
This is so me.
Fire truck. Can you hear me?
That doesn't really go with your theme. James likes this. Aw, pearls. Little princess. Great for teaching writing. Hey, you like that cape? That's a cute cape. Cape. Ooh, that one's pretty. This is a colorful end aisle. What do you think, James?
Mm-hmm.
These are some cute scissors.
Cute scissors? What do you mean cute scissors? Scissors are soft, not cute. Oh yeah, that
is. They're plaid.
Plaid, oh
anything pink is my style too.
Pink is your style.
Yeah.
Pink
is style. Oh, that's a cute mouse pad. Ooh, that yellow pillow. Cute bench. Sweet bird houses. James wanted to sit in the chair. I like that painting. Huh?
I want to be high.
Look at those.
Can I be high?
No, don't go climb up there.
Not those other ones.
Oh, this is really pretty. Set up. Alright, go sit in the chair. Okay, look at mommy and smile. Look at mommy smile. Cute pillows. This says comfy and welcome home to me. I love pillows. That's pretty. I love the colors in that. That's pretty. All these lamps. These are collapsible. Polka dots are cute. They have the green color up there too. Baskets, more baskets. That's cute. That's cute. That's cute.
That's cute. All of this is cute, Mommy.
All of it's cute. The unicorn. Look at the unicorn. James. Look, there's a little, look at the little fireman. Yeah. No, put that down.
What?
I don't want you breaking that. I would like these in college. There's Forky and Toy Story.
Forky Money.
Minnie Mouse. Frozen. Got Mario.
And Sky.
Sky, Unicorn.
And those things from on the iPad. Here's on the cell.
Yeah, I was gonna show him. He's cute.
Yeah, it is.
You should do your room in fire. He's cute.
This is going really fast, Mommy. What?
Oh yeah, he's fast. Monkeys, sharks.
Look at that.
Dinosaurs. Yeah.
What's this?
Wow. You are my sunshine.
Hey, you see me that cheetah? Not the last half of the other cheetah. And the other cheetahs were heavy and older. This one's older. He's older.
Who's this
really big guy?
Oh, yeah. Okay, put him down. It's just a chair.
Dinosaur.
Let's
be dinosaur horn.
He's cute.
Who's this? What's this?
I don't know, but you need to put him up, please. Thank you. Oh, thank you. So many baskets.
Everything that's cute is Target, and everything that's yummy is Walmart. And we're all going, are we going to get food here or not?
We're going to get a little food.
Are we going to get vegetables?
You haven't really been eating Lunchables.
Can I have some? Because where was Target?
Oh, that's neat, it's a boot tray.
What's it?
Do these look comfortable? Oh, they're soft. I thought they were hard. Ooh, pretty in gold. Little puppy dog.
Puppy dog what? Tell me.
Stuff for your locker. Oh, Barbie. What is that, James?
Phones.
Calculators look like phones?
Yeah.
Do you even know what a calculator is, James?
No. I just like your phones.
Yeah, they look like phones. I'll give you that. Reusable sandwich bags.
What?
Oh. I used to love buying school supplies.
A rubber ball.
So pretty, florals.
Oh, over there, Mama. Over there. You have one of those.
Don't know what you're saying. Oh, look how cute.
Oh, it's
the bag. Mind the sight at all times, mind the sight.
So.
All right, let's do a small little haul while we are.
A really small haul. It's not gonna be that big as the other small haul.
Yeah, because we didn't really buy a whole lot. But, yeah, sorry, I didn't get to like all the clothes and stuff because it took longer than I thought. But I did get school supplies, which is important, and like the dollar spot and gift area and.
The moon's coming out.
I got a lot of stuff, so you'll see it.
The whole moon's coming out, Mommy.
But there was a lot of stuff on clearance.
The whole moon is coming out.
That's good, James. For Hannah, so I got her some clothes. I got her these cute little shorts. And James. And then I got her this cute little dress. It was on sale. It was originally $20 and I got it for $14. These little shorts were originally $10. I got for $7. And these little shorts, they were not on sale, but I needed some shorts for her for a little shirt that she has. There are $8. This little shirt wasn't on sale either, but I just thought it was cute. It was $7. And this little outfit it was on clearance. Originally $12, I got it for $8.40. It's a cute little jumper. Then I got Hannah this little Minnie Mouse because she loves Minnie Mouse. And it was also on clearance. It was originally $15, that was $10.50. And this shirt also was not on clearance, but it was cute. Let's see. I did. I went crazy. I haven't went shopping in a while. And it was $7. That was cute. All right. David wanted some of these chocolate peanut butter Cheerios. So I got him some of those. And then I ended up getting these little bags because I thought they were cute. And I think I ended up not getting one of them. So if I did, I'll just end up getting it next time I'm in there. Can't remember. I'll have to go back and see if I forgot one or not. Which always the ABC ones. I'll have to go back and get the ABC ones. But this one was cute. I got these. Then James did really good. We were in Target for a long time. And so he wanted this Wibbly Bopping Pal inflatable punch ball.
It's a Spider-Man.
Yeah.
Spider-Man's my favorite superhero. Is this how?
So I let him get this since he was actually pretty good in there and didn't complain too much. And then I've heard that I need to try this from a lot of my YouTube friends. It's his birthday. Day cake granola made with natural color sprinkles. So I'll try that. And then David, he's trying to eat healthy, and he said that these were good. Peanut butter and chocolate flavored Nature Valley wafers. And then James wanted some animal crackers. And the last thing I got done there was cat litter. It's the one that comes with 4 individual little bags. And this all came out to $114.27. All right, James.
Okay. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, hit that bell so you never miss any of the videos. But if you don't miss it,
what he said. All right, guys, thanks, and I'll see y'all next time. I hope y'all like this. If y'all liked me going through Target and having like all the employees look at me like I was crazy, give it a thumbs up. Let me know, and I'll do it again. I think I had fun. And like I said, I know y'all probably wanted me to show clothes, which I'll do that next time because I want to look at the clothes too. I just didn't have time because they actually took longer than I thought it would, but I had fun doing it. So.
Yeah, it took one good, then I gotta take this one.
All right, I'll see y'all next time. Thanks.
I'll see y'all next time. Okay, bye.
Bye.